Love is content with the present. It hopes for the future. It does not brood over the past. Everyone here was invited for a reason, and you all intentionally chose to attend, not only to witness this romantic ritual, but also to be part of Alex and Brittany's community.
Gravity is working against me, and gravity wants to bring me down.
I can't believe the day is finally here, when I get to marry my best friend, my partner, my person. We were spending the day at the beach with Holly, and you were just getting back from walking her along the shore while I read. I remember thinking how great we are apart, but how wonderful we are together.
When we first met, we were children running, wandering around and about, not knowing what to do next. As friends, we would watch movies together, specifically Disney princess movies. And here we are, 14 years later, watching the same Disney princess movies on Disney Plus.
I've seen you be so calm and steady, especially in the worst of times. I love and admire that about you. Okay, I'm a little jealous. I get excited, butterflies, when I think about us growing old together.
Do you enter into this circle of love and commitment with Brittany as her husband?
I do. When I'm at my worst, you always find a way to make me feel better. And when I'm at my best, your smile is the best reward I could ever ask for.
Do you enter into this circle of love and commitment with Alex as his wife?
I do. These are the hands that will work alongside yours, yep, as together we build our future. And these are the hands that, even when wrinkled and aged, will be reaching for yours. I promise to respect, admire, and appreciate you for who you are and the man you continue to become.
My vow to you is I will never lose sight of us, and I will never forget your voice, and I will always do my best to be understanding.
You are both pronounced lawfully wed. You may inaugurate this with a kiss.
Got a condo in Manhattan, baby girl, what's happening? You and your ass invited, so gone and get to clapping. Go pop it for a plan, pop it for me. Turn around and drop it for a plan, drop it for me. I'll rent a beach house in Miami, wake up with no jammies. Lobster tail for dinner, Julio served that scampi. You got it if you want it, got it if you want it. Said you got it if you want it, take my wallet if you want it now. Jump in the Cadillac,
girl, let's put some miles on it.
Anything you want,
just to put a smile on it.
You deserve it, baby, you deserve it all. Say the word and we go.
Let's
you can be my freaka. Girl, I'll be a freaka. Got it if you want it. Got it if you want it. Said you got it if you want it. Take my wallet if you want it now. Jump in the Cadillac.
Girl, let's put some miles on it.
Anything you want,
just to put a smile on it.
You deserve it, baby. You deserve it all.
Jewelry shining so bright, strong.
lucky for you, that's what I like. That's what I like.
I've been their third wheel. and I've never felt more at home. You guys are just so naturally in love and so welcoming, as well as the rest of your family.
Since the moment I met Alex, I knew him to be a very thoughtful, respecting. I see the way he talks to her, and he cares for her with love, tenderness, and honor. I welcome him as a son.
Yeah, when Alex first introduced Brittany to the family, I could tell that their love was genuine, and so I just wanted to raise a glass and just give a toast to Alex and Brittany.
For sharing the most amazing day with us and for being part of our lives.
When we look around the room, all we see is our favorite people in the world. And we love you all. So cheers and thank you to those that are here and also in spirit.
God, they gave me a mic, so I am never going to stop talking. This is so bad. Oh my God, my beautiful babies. Congratulations.
Yes, congratulations, Brittany and Alex. We love you, and we can't wait to see what you guys do, and we'll always be here for you. We love you.
Mwah, mwah, forever and ever.
Congratulations, the best wishes, and all the love in the world.
This is one of my happiest moments, to seeing you two both happy and joyful together.
Love you, and I'm just so happy that you guys found each other. You guys are literally perfect for each other.
Tonight, we have cloudy skies and a bright moon, and it's...
Meatballs are coming down.
Absolutely amazing. They have lots of kids. Lots of kids and lots of dogs.
Yeah. This is my partner.
All right, go for it.
Yeah. Okay, go, love.
As my partner and I, we would love to congratulate you.
You have many, many memories to make together, and we're so incredibly happy for you.
We wish we could have been you guys. Aww. We love you guys. Stop it.
I wish you all the happiness. Alex, you deserve a girl like her.
Now Mac needs to play poker more, because he's probably broke.
So what do you have to say? What do you have to say to the bride and groom?
Alex, felicidades!
I'm very happy to be here. I'm also very wasted.
I'm so happy to see you guys together.
Yeah!
I'm glad I can make it.
Oh, thank you, man. Yeah, travel from Portland, Oregon.
And here we've got another lovely couple who came matching. Here we've got Oscar. Tell us, how are you enjoying your night this evening?
Congratulations. Long life. Lots of health. Lots of fun.
Any advice for the couple?
Oh, yeah.
Any advice?
Live it to the fullest. Live it to the fullest, man.
Good life. And hold off on the grandkids. You don't want to kill your parents right now, okay?